was not damaged.
At the time of this recording, the local historical Adventist landmark Elmshaven, which was home to Ellen White before she died, escaped damage from the fire.